First of all, are you satisfied with the result and the performance of the team today?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we bounced back. We lost on Friday against Tampere. We lost 6-1 at home. That's not how we do it at home usually. But yeah, we bounced back today with a great win, and it gives us a push for next week's upcoming games.
Yeah, there was a little change in the team. I think Daniel Welser came back and Daniel Jakubicka wasn't able to be on yesterday. Was that the influence you needed for the big win today?
Yeah, I mean, absolutely. Daniel Welser is a key player for us. He's a power forward, can score goals, and plays penalty kill and power play. And yeah, he's a big player for us and also a good guy.
He will play against Tampere again on next Friday. Will there be a special preparation in the trainings the next days?
Yeah, of course. We're going to check the video with how the other guys played, other teams played. And we're going to prepare, but we focus on ourselves and try to get better in our game. And yeah, let's see what happens on Friday.